Every weekend, a team of girls from across the North Shore get together, lace up their skates, and play for Danvers Youth Hockey's first ever all-girls team, the Lady Falcons.
The Lady Falcons program is put on by Danvers Youth Hockey. It was a supplemental team based on the fact that we wanted girls to stay in town, play with their friends, but also be able to play with girls. We clearly have co-ed teams. We have over 200 players throughout Danvers, up from 100 3 years ago. So our program is vastly growing. But our newest addition to the staff or to the repertoire was our Lady Falcons team. So we have 17 girls that came on. They play. They lace up their skates every Saturday and Sunday, and they play together, and it's been great.
Boys, so it's different for me, but I love it so much because I can hang out with my friends a lot, like all my friends, so it's really fun.
But they also say it's more than just a lot of fun.
Like, girls, like, it shows like girls can like, do anything. Like, hockey is just not a sport for boys, you need a sport for girls too.
And while the opportunity to play on an all-girls team encourages many of them to stick with the sport, there's at least one local player who inspires them to stay in the game.
I looked up to Megan Duggan, and she helped me become a good player. Yeah, she's a big inspiration for me. I want to grow up like her, so.
So when the U.S. women's hockey team took home the gold last month, you could say the Lady Falcons were pretty excited.
I was like, yeah!
Yes, that was awesome.
I was so happy. I was like jumping on the couch.
I was like really like jumping up and down.
Pete DeVico said he knew what watching the gold medal winning game against the Canadians meant for Piper and her teammates, many of whom aspired to play in the Olympics one day.
And being able to have that experience with my daughter, watch them actually win and attain a gold medal was awesome. It just gave her a sense of pride and a sense of hope that you just can't change and it'll be with her forever.
Duggan, he said, is more than just a role model to the Lady Falcons.
She's a great role model, not just for girls or girls hockey, but just any student athlete in the world.
And the win, he said, was more than just a win for the country, the team, and Megan. It was a win for Danvers.